told you moments ago about the passing of Meatloaf. This just in this morning, AP now reporting Louie Anderson has died. The actor and comedian who starred in Baskets and as Family Feud host has died at the age of 68. Earlier this week, TMZ reported Anderson was battling cancer and receiving treatment in a Las Vegas hospital. Sam is working the story now. He's going to bring us more on this in just moments. Louie Anderson here on the KTLA Morning News many, many times, so we'll continue to follow this story, and Sam will have more in just a few moments.